What's up, LHS? My name is Jalen.
And my name's Kaya.
Guess what today is?
What?
It's Hump Day!
Yeah, it's Wednesday.
Any students that would like to change their name in the yearbook must fill out a name change form by September 14th. These forms can be picked up in the room A303 and must be signed by parents.
On Friday, September 14th at 8:30, seniors will have the opportunity to attend a fair at Cumberland University. Over 80 universities are expected to attend. You will need a permission form from your parents and guardians to come, and we will be traveling by bus only.
Even if you're 18, you still need a signed permission from parents. You're not grown. The deadline has been extended. Don't take your time.
Hendersonville High School is selling t-shirts for the football game on September 14th for childhood cancer awareness. Shirts are $15 and money is due Thursday, September 6th. See Bailey Lassiter or Kylie Burton for details.
The counseling office is now on social media. Follow them on Facebook and Twitter at Lebanon Guidance.
The first Spanish club meeting is this Friday from 2:30 to 3:15 in room B315.
If you would like an official dress jacket for FFA, see an advisor, and $65 will be due by September 14th.
Additionally, any member who would like to be on the parliamentary procedure team should see Mrs. Major this week.
There will be a student council meeting in room B211 on Thursday. They will be discussing homecoming and invite anyone that's interested to come. That'll be all for today. I'm Jalen.
And I'm ready to go home.
This has been news for you from the white and blue. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.